Central Park by half in like a little further down, like 5 minutes further, 6 5 miles, a little further up. What happened was this lady was running around this like 11:30 p.m. Yeah? There's this guy named Matisse. He robbed her and he put her in a coma 6 months. Meanwhile, she raped 6 other women and she killed one of them. He killed one of them. So what happened? Meanwhile, there were 5 drug kids that were hanging around. They live in this area. They were just hanging around and the cops, they arrest them. And they did like more than 10 years. And some of them get raped in jail. So that's what it's all about. What happened was the guy named is Matisse, he was in Rikers Island. And I believe he believed in Jesus and all the faith. He sees all these people doing some time for nothing because he did the crime. He admitted, he said that I did all the crime.